Oh, silent blackberries! How yummy!
Silent blackberries? Why are they called that?
For no real reason. Eat, eat!
Yeah! It must be. Because they're so delicious that no one can speak. So they keep eating and... What's wrong? Mouth?
These berries are so sweet that your teeth get stuck. That's why they're called silent. There's only one way out of this. Blackberry battle! I'm gonna get you!
Stain the queen, but she said, "You mustn't play with Sue." So I stopped and she got me instead. That's much better. I can. Oh, Princess, your mouth is all stained. You want to brush your teeth too? Great! We'll be toothbrushing partners! Why didn't I think of this before? To have a nice clean smile, you must always. Princess, where's your mouth? Oh, no! Help me! Help me! Help me! Please! Princess's mouth has been removed!
Don't worry, Rita. I'll draw another one. What was it like?
It was... I don't remember. Beautiful and happy.
Beautiful and happy. Okay, okay, wait a second.
No, that's not Princess.
I can do. But she looks happy.
Please forgive me, Princess, for not remembering what your mouth looks like and because I didn't know that brushing your teeth would. It's all your fault! I don't ever want to use you again!
But Rita, your teeth will get all dirty and yellow and they'll hurt.
I don't care! I don't ever want to do it again, and I mean it!
Is it a meteor?
A comet? A shooting star? No! It's the universe traveling ball! Whoa! Oh, impossible. I'm too hungry.
Me too!
Rita, do you have an apple or something to eat?
Huh? No, I don't.
Huh? Of course. Your teeth are all purple. You've been eating silent blackberries. Do you have any more?
I haven't eaten blackberries in weeks.
Huh? Do you mean that your teeth are like that because you no longer brush them?
Of course!
hungry anymore.
I told you, as long as Princess doesn't have her old mouth back, I won't brush my teeth.
Gumo, we have to get Princess a smile back.
Yes, but how?
I have an idea that can't go wrong.
Do you agree?
I didn't hear anything. You're tickling me.
Oh, it doesn't matter. Just do whatever I say. Rita, Rita, Rita. Let's see if I've understood. You say you'll never brush your teeth again. It's because the toothbrush erased Princess's smile forever. Am I getting it wrong?
Yes! Huh? I mean, no, you're not wrong.
Oh. Let's see then. So everything can be blamed on a specific moment, the moment in which Princess lost her smile. If we avoid that moment, she will regain her smile and you'll keep brushing your teeth.
Whoa, that's true!
But that's impossible! You can't erase something that's already happened.
You can if you go back in time. And how do you go back in time? Very easy. We just have to do everything we did before until now. Or the other way around.
Gumo!
Whatever's your joy?
Try, Rita. You think you reduce joy. Tell us you gladly.
Go back in time. Go back in time. Go back in. I haven't eaten blackberries in weeks.
But Rita, your teeth will get all dirty and yellow and they'll hurt and...
It's all your fault! No! No! We'll be toothbrushing partners! Princess, that's your smile! I remember your smile! Here! It was like that and that and like that! Yes! Princess, you're back!
Trip to the past successfully completed!
Yay! Princess, I don't want you to change ever again! I want to have clean teeth too. From now on, we will both keep our teeth clean.
Does that mean you're going to brush your teeth again?
I'm going to brush my teeth always, ever and ever!
See you soon!